Dear students, in the last class, explain you about life of Shankaracharya. You have learned Shankaracharya born in Kalani in Kerala, father Shivaguru and mother Aryambha. At the age of 7, he mastered scripture. Govinda Bhagavatapada is a teacher of Shankaracharya. Shankaracharya's Advaita philosophy, today I'm going to explain the further after the life. So I'm going to explain you today Shankaracharya's Advaita philosophy. In the Advaita philosophy, Shankaracharya tried to explain Brahma is the absolute truth, the rest of the world is false. Brahma is the absolute truth, the rest of the world is false. According to Shankaracharya, Brahma is the absolute truth. Rest of the world is false. Shankaracharya explains Brahma Satyam Jagat Mithya. Brahma Satyam Jagat Mithya means Brahma is absolutely truth. Children, you have to understand the world which is exist. If you open your eyes, you observe everything is exist. Even I am also exist here. Means everybody is on the earth. But tomorrow or another day will not be there on the earth. Jatasya hi dhruvo mrutyuhu. In the Bhagavad Gita, they explain Jatasya hi dhruvo mrutyuhu. The thing which is exist on the earth, tomorrow it will not be there on the earth. It may be an earth, it may be a sun, it may be a water, any example you take, children. So it is exist now and one or another day, so it is going to be destroyed. I can give another example for you. Today I am there. So few years ago I was not there. After few years also I will not be there. But somebody will be there who will protect this whole jagat, means whole world. Who is that? If I am there, if I am not there, somebody is there. If you are there, if you are not there, somebody is there to protect this whole world. Who is that? That is only Bhagavanta. That is only Brahma. That is the explanation was said by Adiguru Shankaracharyas. Brahma is the absolute truth. Brahma is the only one truth. So rest of the world is false. The jagat is mithya. It is false. Nothing. What we are thinking, everything is false. The soul in one with the Brahma and the life is not separate from Brahma. The soul is on with the Brahma and life is not separate from the Brahma. Already he has explained that. So Brahma is the only absolute truth. Remaining everything is false. And next Shankaracharya is trying to explain that. So the soul means my Atma. The soul and the Bhagavanta is not separate. The soul and the Bhagavanta is not separate. Both are same. Both are same, means in me only, we call as tat. In me only, the Bhagavanta is there. We are searching somewhere for the Bhagavanta. Bhagavanta is not anywhere. Bhagavanta is inside, means the soul, in our soul only, the Brahma is there. Here, Brahma means the three-faced Brahma. It is not three-faced Brahma. Brahma is there. We have to think about the God. So, the God is in me only. He is not a separate. Where is God? God is in me only. So, that is the explanation the Advaita philosophy says. Brahma is the absolute truth. The rest of the world is false. I already explained you that. So rest of the world is false. And the soul on with the Brahma and life is not separate from the Brahma. The soul, me and Bhagavanta is the same. We both are not separate. Where is Bhagavanta? In me only, Bhagavanta is there. That is the one explanation by the Advaita philosophy. The world is Maya, an illusion. Brahma is absolute truth. The people are ignorant. The world is Maya. Children, every day we are behind of so many things. I want money, I want something, I want that, I want car. Everything we are fighting for. But everything, it is Maya Loka. This world is Maya Loka. We are behind of something else. We don't know anything. We are not aware. They are not aware of the illusion nature of the world. They are also not aware of that Brahma is the only truth. Hence should go on the path of a knowledge and realize the nature of the world. Because we are the common people, we don't know what is going on. We don't know about the Maya Loka. We don't know about this Maya. When we close your eyes, when we close the eyes, so we cannot see anything, it is dark. When we open eyes only, we can see everything. Friend, we have to find it is a Maya Loka. When we close nothing, when we open everything is there. That is the reason Shankaracharya is saying that so world is full of fake. So nothing is there in world because we don't have awareness of our, we are illusion, we are settled in the Maya Loka. We don't know anything. We have to come out from that, means we have to go for the deep knowledge. We have to realize. How we have to realize? When we go for the knowledge, when we go and sit, when we take the knowledge, then only we can realize that. So only God is there, remaining everything is Nashwara, nothing is there. We can realize with the help of a Advaita philosophy. Also, Shankaracharya says that we should merge our Atma with absolute truth, Brahma. Already I said that the soul is a one with the Brahma. Life is not separate from Brahma. I already explained you that. So to merge ourself, our Atma with the Bhagavanta, for that lot of attention is required and meditation is required and Jnana Marga is required and also the Guru's help is required. Without the Guru's help, we cannot get that. So Bhakti Marga, so that much knowledge also we cannot get. So I hope you are getting my point. You have to understand Shankaracharya advocated the Advaita philosophy. According to the Advaita philosophy, Brahma is the absolute truth. The rest of the world is false. The soul in on with the Brahma and a life is not separate from her Brahma. Because this world is Maya. This world is full of Maya. We are thinking, so if I get, what I said, if I get happiness, if I get something, I'll get a happiness. It are all fake. So and also, if you want to know one thing, you have to merge your Atma with the Brahma. Then only you are going to know that the soul and Bhagavata is not a separate. So further, when we learn different philosophies, then you will understand that. So one acharyas has explained about a different type of a knowledge philosophy. So as Shankaracharya said that we should merge our Atma with the absolute truth Brahma. Then only we can attain the moksha. Moksha means here mukti marga. So when we know that Brahma is only truth, then only we will come to know that the mukti marga, we will get the mukti marga. The human soul has no separate existence. The human soul not have a separate existence and express this fact in the face of a Aham Brahmasmi. Shankaracharya has explained in the Aham Brahmasmi. Whenever he asks Aham Brahmasmi, I am only Brahma, I am only God. Why? Because God is not somewhere else. God is in me only. That the God is in me only. That is the way the Shankaracharya is trying to explain. Means he has explained. He declared Brahma is the truth. It has no qualities, no feature and no shape. So Shankaracharya says that Nirguna, Nirakara, Nirvikara means the God. We student, if you say that, ma'am, I have seen Ganesha is there in this way, Brahma is there in this way, Vishnu is there in this way. This is not the way. Actually, in a philosophy, if you see, it may be a Veda, it may be a Bhagavad Gita. Anywhere, if you search, it is not mentioned. So anything about a Bhagavanta, means the shape of Bhagavanta, it is not mentioned. This one I have learned from myself that, so it is not mentioned anywhere about the God is in that this way only. It is not, it is creativity of a human being. We have created the God. Anywhere it is not mentioned, how is a Bhagavanta? So Bhagavanta means it is a Brahma, is a Nirguna, Nirvikara and a Nirakara, means he don't have any features, he don't have any qualities, he don't have any shape. We cannot say that so God is like this only, there is a no shape at all. We cannot find any shape to the God. This is the explanation of the Guru, Advaita Shankaracharya, Advaita philosophy by the Shankaracharya. Shankaracharya propagated the Advaita philosophy. Brahma is the absolute truth. The rest of the world is false. The soul is on with the Brahma and the life is not separate from the Brahma. The world is Maya and an illusion. Brahma is absolute truth. The people are so much ignorant. Because of that, we are going and searching something which is in us only, but we are all searching in the whole world. He declared, who declared? The Guru Shankaracharya declared that Brahma is truth. It has no quality, no feature and no shape. Also, Shankaracharya has written some of the works. The works' names are शंकर अभ्यास, आनंद लहरी, सौंदर्य लहरी, शिवानंद लहरी, विवेक चूड़ामणि, प्रबुद्ध सूत्रक एंड दक्षिण स्तोत्र एंड आल्सो हिज फेमस वन ऑफ द वर्ल्ड फेमस दैट इज भज गोविंद वन ऑफ द वंडरफुल सो व्हेन वी hear that what the bhakti the Gita only we feel very happy so if it possible children download that Bhajagovindam Stotra and try to learn and also Shankaracharya has traveled from Kanyakumari to Kashmir he has traveled from Kanyakumari to Kashmir top to bottom he has surrounded from every means he has traveled from Kanyakumari to Kashmir propagated Advaita philosophy he want to make that Advaita philosophy to famous so in order to spread the messages his philosophy he established a pitas in all four directions pitas yes they have made some of the mathas of the pitas have made so what are the pitas the first pita the Bhadri Jyotir pita Dwarka Kalika pita Puri गोविंद पीठ एंड श्रृंगेरी शारदा पीठ कंची कर्मकोट कोटि पीठ दीस आर द फाइव पीठस सो एस्टैब्लिश्ड बाय गुरु शंकराचार्य शंकराचार्य गेव इंडिया थिंकिंग अप इन अ डिफरेंट डायरेक्शन एंड द इंस्क्रिप्शंस वी कैन सी आई होप चिल्ड्रन यू हैव अंडरस्टूड सो एनी डाउट्स एनी क्लैरिफिकेशन सो एनीथिंग डिटेल्स यू वांट यू कैन आस्क मी अगेन सो आई विल एक्सप्लेन सो एनी डाउट्स इज देयर यू कैन आस्क मी इन द व्हाट्सएप आई क्लैरिफाई इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास सो फर्दर द अनदर टू फिलोसोफर्स आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन थैंक यू चिल्ड्रन